Yeah, hi everyone. It was nice talking to you, and it was a great experience and wonderful experience for us visiting US. We got a tremendous response. We have come to US for the first time. We have represented ourselves in Tana. We went to Kansas City, Dallas, Houston, Florida, and now yesterday we were in Virginia, and today we are in New Jersey. We got a tremendous response. Our Jyothirmaye Properties is going to be one of the most popular brand all across South India, and this is promoted by Tirumala Group, and we are honored to be in US.
Hi, this is Murali Krishna. So we came for our Jyothirmaye Properties brand promotion. We got a tremendous and great response, and we are very privileged and honored to be here. And we never feel that we are in India. We never feel that we missed India. We are always feeling that we are part of the India by seeing all the Telugu community here. And for such a great response, you know, thank you very much for all the Indian community and Telugu community here. Thank you very much.
I would like to thank Sriram Alokam for hosting this event. Thank you, Sriram.
And to all the coordinators, whoever has helped us, a lot of people helped us in our journey. Thank you to all of them. Thank you.
An epitome of excellence. A perfect blend of style and elegance. And it's ahead of its time. Welcome to Palm Springs, the first of its kind high-rise residential gated community in the heart of Guntur. Palm Springs is an iconic project by Jyothirmaye Properties, which is promoted by the directors of Tirumala Dairy, Tirumala Cotton, Jyothirmaye Textiles, and Parakeshwara Park. Palm Springs is being elevated on 2.87 acres of prime land with 70% open spaces in the most desirable location on GT Road in Guntur.
Hi, hello, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Basically, my name is Murali Krishna Yarlagadda. I hail from Guntur, state of Andhra Pradesh. My colleague name is Mr. Vamsi Paravali. We both have come from Andhra Pradesh for Guntur. And here we are here to explain what exactly we are doing back in Amaravati, a place called Guntur. And Vamsi will take you through the detailed presentation and how we are doing and what we are, who we are and what we are doing.
It's really nice to meet you all people in US, in New Jersey. It's really amazing to meet you all people. It's like naku the US trip anta kuda, it's like I've met a lot of Telugu people, mana place nunchi, Andhra, Telangana and all the places. Naku I never felt like I am in US. Mana urlo, mana madhya, mana circle lo unnattu undapite, like I never got a feeling that I'm outside somewhere. It's like home. I'm here for the first time. Okay, coming to the point. The quality workmanship is there in the project in each and every aspect. That is the what we are committing in this project. And talking about the return on investment, as I told you, this is the only project in Guntur. And if anyone want to start a project in Guntur, I'm talking about in the limits of Guntur, we don't have much lands available. For this project, you need large parcel of lands abated to a 100 feet and above roads. So we don't foresee any big project coming up in Guntur. Like whatever projects are coming up are between Guntur and Vijayawada. So as it is a unique project, you have two advantages. Any investors who buys it now, we are giving at most reasonable prices in Guntur. Like everyone knows, the land costs are very high, much higher than Hyderabad and next to Vijayawada. And we have apartments G plus 4. No, it's not an income. It's not an income. Like your maintenance bill will come down. No, it's not like whatever is there, it will go to the association. It goes to your corpus fund. Yeah, for the maintenance of the property.
Wow. What is the carpet area?
Carpet areas, if you take like 3,250 square feet, like simple calculation, 3,250 minus 23% తీసుకుంటే ఇట్ కమ్స్ టు లైక్ మనకు ఫోర్ డిఫరెంట్ సైజెస్ ఉన్నాయి. 3,250 తీసుకుంటే ఇట్స్ 3,250 విల్ బి 2,500 స్క్వేర్ ఫీట్ ఆఫ్ లివింగ్ ఏరియా. మైనస్ 23% ఆఫ్ ద ఫ్లాట్ సైజెస్ దట్ వీ హ్యావ్ షోన్ ఇస్ ద లివింగ్ ఏరియా.
Is there any
high-rise cost? Yeah, high-rise cost is there. Thank you for asking that question. We missed out that point. Like from 6th floor, from 5th floor we don't. So here as a lease, whatever months got delayed, like minimum 40,000 based on the size of the apartment we'll pay.
So this is additional car parking or there is already two car
parks which are included in that 400 to 450 rupees. If you want additional, it's extra.
So this is like property adding to the
car parks.
The amenities is plus, right? Like
yeah, plus the base price.
But if I don't need amenities, but is there a
car park? No, it's like it's mandatory to have a clubhouse membership and all these things. It's mandatory. And only the households will have this amenities. Like we'll have a membership in this clubhouse. Other outsiders are not access to the clubhouse until unless they are your guests. Yeah, and okay, like as I told you, next. Yeah, this is the payment schedule. Like if you're
If you like this video, please subscribe and share. Thank you.